100 Catholics from Northeast Wisconsin are on their way to see Pope Francis. Their pilgrimage left from the Catholic Diocese of Green Bay this morning. NBC 26's Brooke Haves was there to share in their excitement.
Two buses on their way, packed full of pilgrims, excited for their chance to catch a glimpse of Pope Francis and hear his message.
Steph Hansen is one of 111 people hoping to find some inspiration.
Keep God at the center of our family life and keep marriages strong.
Leaving behind her 5 children for the week, she wants to learn how to be the best parent she can be.
Keep all the bad influences away.
I know they're praying for their families and they're praying for our area.
It's a pilgrimage which requires sacrifice. People from 16 different counties of the diocese giving their time and effort, but getting back so much more in return.
It is once in a lifetime that a person gets to do this opportunity.
Hopefully they'll get a good glimpse of the Pope somewhere along the line.
Many hoping to come back with stories to tell and a greater connection to their faith.
Very energetic. Yes, actually, I was excited.
I just never dreamed of the day I would go see the Pope, and here I am.
We'll have continuing coverage of the Pope's visit to the U.S. all week long. Brooke Haves, NBC 26.